World's Chat's the first program that World's produced for the public to download for free from our website. And the basic idea is take the concept of chat over the internet to a whole new area, which is into a 3D space where you can really move around and see three-dimensional representations of the people you're talking with. When you start the program, you start in the Avatar Gallery, and this is the first example of our core technology, which is a 3D scene that you can move through quite naturally just by moving the mouse. And on the walls of the Avatar Gallery are a set of portraits, which are characters you can choose to enter the space. There are some that are more fanciful, like the computer-rendered penguin, and some that are more natural, which are actual photographs of people. I always choose the fish, but that's just me. So now I have beamed into the center of the hub, as we call it, the space station. So each one of the avatars you see in the space with the name labels are all other people using the program in real time as we speak, all over the world. The space station's fairly large. You can walk out into the hallway, run up the stairs. I'm gonna run over to one of the platform destination areas. So these people are all logged into the same world, and we can converse to them by typing on the keyboard. So I've spotted somebody named Perky, who I noticed shares the same avatar that I had. When I walked into the room, I said hello, and Perky replied to me and said hi. And I told him that it's good to meet a fellow fish, and he said that he's just taking a break from the ocean. So he must be a seagoing fish. So that concludes an introduction to the product World's Chat and what it's about.